Good morning, my dear student. I am Martin Anuja. Today I am going to start the computer. Chapter is Computer at a Glance. So before starting the chapter, I would like to inform you that those children who have not taken books yet from our school, take the books within 2 or 3 days, because our online class has been started according to the syllabus. And student, whatever homework will be given by us, you have to upload the homework daily after completing. So without book you can't do anything. So first of all, you have to take the books from our school. So all of you collect the books from our school and enjoy the online class properly. So student, the chapter is Computer at a Glance. So first we have to know that what is computer. Student, computer is an electronic device which works on three basic concepts. First, input. Second, process. And third, output. So student, computer mainly 3 ways per the order. First, input. Input means whatever user instruct the computer or instructs any instruction. Second, after the instruction of users, CPU process the work. Then computer gives us output by monitor. Output by monitor is called soft copy of documents, and output given by the printer on paper is called hard copy of the documents. we use in the computer. So, student, next paragraph we will teach on tomorrow.